Drivers ready. On the turn.
A 10-minute A main for the 1/8 scale novice as they keep it clean. Top four. Oh, one getting it wrong at the top of the hill. Two getting it wrong at the top of the hill. Sailing it through. Two of them sneaking through. I believe Derek out front. See what it is crossing the stripe. Oh, getting it wrong. He's going to let the lead to Gavin. Gavin Yoder taking over the top spot. Derek in the two spot. Gavin out front in the truggy. Derek in the red and yellow buggy. We got Junior in the three spot in the 24 car. I think all cars should have numbers on them. Oh, quite the tangle up here. The rollers, watch your heels. Here they come. Jumbled up mess, top two, sneaking away. Nose to tail, paddle for third. Fourth and fifth working their way through the center section, tricky triangle. Top two down the front straightaway. Gavin and Derek. Junior Gage and Ryan, I believe. Coming down the front straightaway for third, fourth, and fifth. Rylan jumping up to the fourth spot, Gage five. Two of them getting it wrong. The loop section. Minutes to go. Gavin, Derek, Jr., Rylan, and Gage. And we got Shylan, Jake, Ricky, Richard, Donnie, Jonathan, Leslie, and David. Pick up your race leader. In the hornet's nest on the left side. Lost track of your top two on the racetrack. He was across the stripe. Derek jumping up to the lead. Missed what happened as it was a disaster coming through lap traffic. Gavin crossing the stripe, getting it wrong. Nope, he's on all fours. Neil's getting it wrong. So Derek, your race leader, coming into the end hill section. Second, Gavin Yoder. Through the anthills also. A little gap between one and two. Rylan up to third, Gage four, Junior five. Traffic playing havoc on your top spots. This leader crossing the stripe. Early coming through the center section. Here comes Gavin Yoder trying to reel him back in. He's going mistake free, and as I say that, he's off course into the pipe. Uh-oh, one broke in the middle section. Lost the front A-arm. Crossing the stripe, coming through the loop section, rhythm, through the crossover. Comes Gavin Yoder in second, crossing the stripe. Island in the third spot, crossing the stripe. Got three, gapped them. themselves pretty well. It's halfway, 5 minutes in, five to go. One upside down, right by the rhythm. In front, Marshall headed there. All clear. Race leader coming into lap traffic, coming into the center section crossover. Ooh, heads up on top of the one jump. All clear. Second Gavin Yoder crossing the stripe, coming into the center section now. Four minutes and 10 seconds remaining. Derek out front of Gavin. Ryland, Gage, and Junior, top five. Ricky, Shylin, Jake, Richard, Leslie, through 10, Jonathan, Donnie, and David. Round out my field. Race leader crossing the straight. Pretty sizable gap, over second. Gavin just now coming down the front straightaway. There he goes. He's 13th as Ryland now working his way up to second. Trying to battle for second. Man, got it. The exchange. Heads up at the last anthill. One upside down at the last anthill. That was your race leader upside down. Gavin Ryland. Here's your race leader, Derek, by the stripe. Second, Ryland up to second. Gavin Yoder, third. You're reeling back in for second now. 2 minutes and 40 seconds to go. Lots of time to make things happen. Sailing. One lap car slightly in front of after out of the tricky triangle. Heads up in the whoop section. All clear. They're crossing the stripe as we near the 2 minute mark. Second place, getting it wrong. Marshall's here comes. Gavin Yoder trying to reel him back in for the second spot. Ryland in the two, somebody upside down in between. Marshall coming to the eight. Gage in the fourth spot. In the pink and white team associate working onto the left side sweeper. He's in the fourth spot. Pick up the battle for second. Find it on track. Gavin Yoder taking over the second spot now. Over Ryland. 1 minute. 1 minute to go, drivers. Derek crossing the stripe, 35 seconds to go, probably be his last lap. Gavin. Ryland taking over the second spot again. Then Gavin in third. So that'll be the battle for second. See if Gavin can reel it back in. Battle for second closes battle on track. Through the sweeper goes Ryland. One lap car in between Gavin and Ryland. Black card gets a little yield through the last ant hill. Time has expired. The master clock finished the lap you're on. Derek is done. Gage is done. Donnie's done. Derek gonna take it. Winning the A main. Ryland taking second. Gavin taking third. Gage fourth.